Alright guys, so today's video, Dragalle lost, and okay, we will be doing a waltz with fate. Okay, so today, I haven't done yet the Thanatos clash. I should, I'll do it in a moment. And okay, let's go first with the expert. Okay, expert mode. Today will be just a quick video. The expert mode in the end turns out to be like really easy. The only thing you need to take care of are the orbs itself that Thanatos will throw at a certain point and destroy it. Beside that, it's pretty easy. So, okay, let's just... Okay, let's see what we can do. Let's see. We might be able to do something or barely do something. Okay. Alright, they're taking too much time. Let's just get out and try again. Okay, reason why I don't go yet to the EX from Thanatos. One, my light units are not that good, have never been that good. Okay, let's see now. Alright, this looks a lot better. Alright, let's see how it goes now. Alright, here it goes. Man, you really can't get bored of this song. Okay. Alright. Yeah, cursed. Whatever. Okay, let's go for one of the wings. Ooh, close. Okay, first thing to do, let's take care of that clock. First thing to do. Oh shit, I think I'm... Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, cool. Okay, here comes the orbs I was talking about. Okay, cool, so... Yep, back to business. Woo. You thought. Okay. Okay, right hand, left hand, okay. Oh my god, everything is broke. Everything's breaking. Sentai cuts. All right. Okay, so as you see. Okay, it was easy because everyone it was actually they might be like level 80 with the characters, not like mine. Well, only her, she's the only one at level 80 I have. Well, I could level her to level 80, well, and 70 the others. But yep, that was actually like really easy. So now, okay, first, okay, let's just, all right, let's just increase the levels and see how it goes. Okay, max level, next one. I wouldn't care too much leveling, yeah, shouldn't level her that much, but yo, whatever, at least level 70. Okay, that's it. And the last one. Okay, I picked her because all I had was long range damage and just one melee, so that doesn't work. Well, it does work, but it's just better just to run it this way. Half and a half. Okay, good. Okay, I think we are ready. Yep, we're ready to go. Okay, let's see what do we find here. This will be crazy. Or not so crazy, let's see. Okay, yeah, I think we can do it.
Okay.
Oof. Okay, it's just not easy, not easy. Let's see if it makes a difference what I did, at least. Okay. Thanatos. Alright, female squad. Whoa, okay. AoE. Oh, come on, don't make this the dance of the AoE. I'm gonna cry. The hands. Destroy the... Oh, shoot. Okay. Almost. What you doing? Okay, here it comes. Whoa. And I don't have time for this. Did we do it? Did we do it? Yes, we did it. Okay, cool. Hey, everyone, the hand, the hand! Okay, good. The freaking hand, come on! Ah! Okay. They break. Okay, good. Woo! Almost! Close enough. Okay, now. Woof. Sit tight, cats. All right, we did it. Everyone's alive. Yeah, okay. Woo! Man, that AoE was crazy. Well, was not crazy enough. The previous one, not the Flexing Tiger, the previous one before that one. That AoE, God, you had to dance in it, dance. But okay, we actually did it. We did good, we did good. Mm-hmm. Okay, defeat Thanatos 10 times. Did it. Okay, collect 100. Alright. All daily events. Okay, good. So, wasn't that bad, I would say. I'll just do a different run and try to farm up a little bit the gems, at least to summon. Well, okay, let's see if we can get Phantom from this, at least Rainbow, of course. Well, thank you so much for your time and for watching. If you like it, please slap the like button, and well, hopefully we will be doing a different video, either Dragon Ball Legends or also Final Fantasy Opera Omnia. Or even Naruto x Boruto, so let's see how that goes. Okay, appreciate your time, and we'll see you on the next time. Alright, yep, that was it.